into the building because the tax people are holding a protest. Mimi Walter signed, is one of the 34 Republicans that signed the DACA amnesty letter to Paul Ryan, but we're being blocked from going in because of this protest. And an officer told us earlier when this group protests, there have been arrests. So what we're going to do is we are going to dismiss our citizen lobby event, and we'll come back next week to